will die on the day that the blind man sees you.
I can see you, Ragnar Lothbrok.
I want to know what's to the west. What cities and gods are over there. See, I'm not satisfied with this.
I'm a very curious man.
You and I have seen nothing yet. And our journeys have just begun.
I'm very curious about England.
Tell me about Paris.
Why do we fight each other? About this piece or that piece of land? Why are we not looking outwards?
To the west.
If we raided together, we would not need to fight amongst ourselves.
This land is rich. Here is a real treasure. That's why we should sail west. I've heard such tales roll. Great towns and cities, and treasures, horse of gold and silver, and a new god.
Hear my prayer.
Lord Odin is here. Waiting to see which one of us take to his great hall.
You neither hide from your god nor ours. I suffer from the same dilemma. I hope that someday our gods can become friends.
There can be no reconciliation between our gods, the true gods, and the god that they worship.
God bless.
Or have you, in your heart, already renounced our gods and turned to the Christ God?
I don't believe in the gods' existence.
Then they are both
ridiculous.
Man is the master of his own fate, not the gods.
Gods desire you to have a great future, but they can withdraw their goodwill at any time.
I fashion the course of my life and my death. Me. Not you, not the gods, me.
It is one thing to use a weapon. It's another to kill.
Never hesitate.
We fight. That is how we win.
What do you see?
Power.
Power is always dangerous. It attracts the worst and corrupts the best.
I never asked for power.
I did not become king out of ambition, but once again, I had no choice as a result of other people's actions.
One must always think the worst, Ragnar, even of your own kin. That way you avoid too much disappointment.
You betrayed me.
You killed Athelstan.
You betrayed my trust and my love for you.
It didn't betray you.
I'm constantly torn between killing myself or everyone around me.
King Ragnar!
You are the most dangerous man on this earth.
He's still greatest.
King Ragnar!
Disturbance to our world.
I have to destroy something. Someone truly great.
Don't be afraid.
Why did you come back?
I came back.
Father!
How has not come back here?
Father,
Hello, son.
Because I wanted to see.
If it weren't for my children.
What has become of my sons?
Should have gone back a long time ago.
And in my dreams, we are always together.
Girl, extend. Take care today.
Are you sure you didn't want to go with him?
Not wanting.
My own sweet Reynard.
What?
Who will bear me my son? But you've endured me. That you never turned our sons against me. And for all of that, with all my heart, I am grateful to you.
I want to go to England.
I want to go there!
I wanted to step out of your shadow. You understand that, don't you?
Father.
My brother.
You are not gone because you are always in my heart. Geeta.
I thought your legs were a weakness.
Hurry up.
I was wrong.
Come on, donkey.
Your legs have given you a strength that even your brothers don't have.
That one day the whole world will know and fear Ivar Boneless.
What is your name?
His name is Loki.
Athelstan. You're a good Christian.
You've done it again, my friend.
All my future lies with Ragnar.
I was always true to the gods.
He chose to be with me
and Ragnar. I love you.
I love you.
We will never meet again, my friend.
I don't know. If I'll see you in Valhalla.
If anyone deserves to go to Valhalla, it's you.
I feel so old. When I was young, I had the passion to win. Now, with age and all that comes with it, I have lost the desire and the strength.
Who wants to be king?
Other little piggies will grunt when they hear of the old balls of it.
My death comes without apology. And I welcome the Valkyries to summon me home.
Our father is probably dead by now. And we will have to avenge him.